which are used in place of proper pronouns are known as proper nouns are known as pronouns. So here is the first sentence. Aman is a tall boy. So we are having the noun here, Aman. Instead of Aman, what we will use? And this is what? Pronoun. Instead of Aman, we have to use he. Okay, as Aman is a boy, we will use he. Then Tina is a tall girl. So Tina is a girl. For girl, what we will use? She. This is pronoun. Okay, for boy we have used he, for girl we have used she. Now he and she, you got these two kinds of pronouns. Then the sentence, the next sentence, Tina and Neha are best friends. So here you see two proper nouns, Tina and Neha. Instead of Tina and Neha, what we will write? They are best friends. This pronoun. Okay, they are best friends. So as per the definition we have read, a pronoun is a word used in place of noun. So he, she, they, these all are the pronoun words. One most important thing, students, that when we use, when in the question, name of animal, birds is being placed, like the cat is sleeping, the cat. Now especially for the cat, as it is an animal, for animal and birds we use the pronoun it, not he or she. Okay, this is the important thing. We use it for animals and birds. So our common words for pronouns are he, she, then they, then it, then you. Okay, we, us, these all are the words used as pronouns in place of noun. So now some more rules we will study in the chapter according to explanation. First example is Rati is a good girl. She has many friends. All pronouns stands for any one of three persons. The words I, you, he, she, it, we, they, and me. Okay. What are these? These all are the pronouns and take the place of nouns. In the books, you can see pronouns is used, is categorized in three categories: first person, second person, and third person. Okay? So, in first person, when the subject is the speaker, first person will be I, me, we, and us. If the speaker is talking to another person, he is the second person. He or she is the second person, and it comes to you. When the first or second person is speaking to some more other person, then the third person comes to, or it indicates to some other person, then it comes to third person, and there we use he, him, she, her, it, they, and them. Okay, so in three categories, the pronouns are classified as first, second, and third person. A pronoun must agree in number and gender with the noun for which it stands. You should also look at the subject. If it is given according to gender, like male or female, we have to use he, she. And if there are two plurals or two different singulars, the name of two persons is there, then we have to use they. We will not use he or she, because he or she can only be used for singulars as per the names. Like Ruchi has not come to school because she is ill. Now Ruchi is singular and she is feminine gender. So we will use she in place of Ruchi. Ruchi in place of Ruchi, we will use she. And now the sentence will become, she has not come to school because she is ill. Okay, class. So now I'm sharing the screen. Yes, class. The first exercise begins from page 34. Fill in the blanks with suitable pronouns in following sentences. First one, I did not buy the dresses because here will come they. In first sentence, you have to write they, T-H-E-Y, they, not those. It has been mistaken. T-H-E-Y, they. I did not buy the dresses because they were expensive. Second sentence, mother bought some biscuits and placed them in the jar. Second sentence, mother bought some biscuits and placed them in the jar. And in first sentence, you have to write THEY, they. I did not buy the dresses because they were expensive. Third sentence, Mrs. and Mr. Vasudev were happy because they bought a new TV. You can see two persons are there. That's why we used they. Fourth sentence, I did not bring the camera because it might get lost. Because it might. Camera is an object, a thing. That's why we used it. Fifth sentence, the teacher is very happy with Tanya because she stood first in the class. Now, coming up to B exercise. B exercise, father wanted to take my brother and me to the market. Second sentence, Sujoy and Sujata decided that they would enjoy the badminton match. Third, Aman wants to watch the movie because he is fond of Akshay Kumar. In place of Aman, we will write he. Fourth sentence, the dog played with the ball and hid it under the sofa. Fifth sentence, I always dreamt of meeting Barack Obama. Sixth sentence, Kiran distributed sweets to her friends. Seventh sentence, Shubh and Manoj are friends. They live in Chandigarh. Okay, students, then kinds of pronouns. Next topic. First one, personal pronouns. A pronoun referring to the person speaking is said to be first person. I, we, me, us, mine, and ours. If the speaker is speaking itself, himself, or herself, if the speaker is there, then it becomes first person. The speaking person becomes the first person in pronouns. And examples are I, we, me, us, mine, and ours. Means if the subject is the speaker and he or she is the first person, then these words will